I think that doesn't exist, in my opinion.
We need to do this as quietly as possible. No one at camp can know what we're doing.
And why not? Why do you think you guys think this is? Why on God's good earth would anyone think that this is, that he's saying this? No one on camp can know about this.
Everybody's phones need to be turned off.
Everybody's phone turned off. That way nobody can cheat before I can.